Thank you.
Ready for this?
Wow.
Well. No.
Blimey. All right.
Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah.
Welcome. Let's see if we have what you're looking for. Please come again.
Hello there. What can I do for you today?
See you again.
Yeah.
If I may be so bold.
Do?
Whoa! Yes. Oh. Thanks. Oh. Goodbye.
Creaky!
Welcome.
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh, that cheek.
Blimey. All right.
Thank you.
Come on!
For this?
I'll do my best! Come on!
Thank you. Yeah! Do the worst!
Let me in, man!
Well now.
Now listen here.
Mm-hmm.
Master Evan? Hmm? Oh, it is you. It really is. Ratcha? Gosh, it's been so long. How are you?
Relieved to have found you, that's how. The guards were all talking about how you'd been spotted. Oh, I was petrified they might get to you first. You mustn't stay here any longer. King Mausinger has ordered your arrest.
Thank you for your concern. But I came here to speak with him, as one ruler to another. I mean to forge a union between our two kingdoms.
And how do you plan to do that? In case you haven't noticed, the borders are closed, and the entire country is cut off from the rest of the world.
I know, but... Can I ask you something, Ratcha? Is Ding Dong Dell better now? Are the rats and mice happy?
I think I know what's bothering you, but there's no need to worry, my dear. King Mausinger will come to his senses. He always hated injustice. That's why your father put his faith in him in the first place.
Really?
Oh, yes. Because he felt the same. And that's why he gave Mousefolk a chance, like no king of Ding Dong Dell had ever done before. Well, he made me his maid, didn't he? And Mausinger his chancellor. Such things were unheard of at the time.
But Mausinger believes that... He believes that my father simply used him in order to keep Mousekind under control.
Does he indeed? Then he's sorely mistaken. Your father, near enough, pulled his mane out trying to build bridges between our two peoples. It's just a shame you have to take an old maid's word for it. If only he could have told you himself. His diary would have been the next best thing, I suppose, but I'm afraid they laid it to rest alongside him.
Is that right? Thank you, Ratcha. You've been very helpful.
Glad to be of service, my dear. Just you be careful now, you hear?
Hey.
Hmm.
Well now.